How do I say this quickly?
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York. Is he useful?
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
likely spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA file. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privilege.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was safe.
I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room. He can't hold out much longer. We keep on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not GTF. I'm on my way. Hold it out.
Thank you.
Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Florida boss, I got Tremeco and I pulled his nose off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friend?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Technology detected. Syncing with Shade Technology.